The pull buoy is rarely used to teach ownership of balance, but by using it to shift the balance point of the body, a swimmer can learn more about adjusting their stroke. Why do it? Using a standard tool in new ways keeps the variables of how to swim in the athlete's mind. It's a nice change to a standard drill, and it's a bit fun for the swimmers. How to do it? Using the pull buoy at the ankles is an old drill, but one that teaches the swimmer how to stabilize the core. Start with the buoy at the ankles. Quickly move the pull buoy between the knees. This slight shift will change how you need to press into your stroke through the chest in order to keep the body in balance. Now move the buoy to a normal thigh height position, which will again change how your body associates with the water. Keep varying the position within the set. How to do it really well, the fine points. Strangely enough, the lower positions of the buoy helps to teach a fine point for breaststroke, butterfly, and open turns. A big part of a great open turn is having the legs slice forward to the wall together, and keeping the buoy held during the open turn requires the legs stay tight and close as they draw up. It's always nice finding additional benefits in drills.